Assalamu alaikum. Today I'm going to explain you practice number 5 and chapter 1 and SM 1 and the name of the chapter is primes, highest common factor and lowest common multiple. Your textbook page is 11 and the question is find the cube root of 2744 by using prime factorization. By using prime factorization means that you have to find out the prime factors of this number. So I have found the prime factors of this number 2744. First it will go on 2 because the last number is even, so it is divisible by 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 3s are 6, 2 7s are 14 and 2 2s are 4. Again the last number is even, it is divisible by 2. I went on 2. 2 1s are 2, 6 are 12, 2 8s are 16 and 2 6 are 12. Again it is the last number is even, it is divisible by 2. 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8 and 2 3s are 6. Now you can see that it is not divisible by 4, 5, 6. It is divisible by 7. 343 is divisible by 7. You can use calculator to check that whether it is divisible by 4, 5 or which number. So 7 4s are 28 and 4 7, 7 9s are 63. 7 7s are 49 and 7 1s are 7. So the prime factors are 2, 2, 2. 7, 7 and 7. I have written the prime factors in the form of index notation. There are 3 2, so I have written 2 power 3. There are 3 7, so I have written that 7 power 3. Now, this cube root symbol means that 1 by 3. As the square root mean 1 by 2, in the same way, this cube root symbol means 1 by 3. So, I can write 2 power 3, 7 power 3 and I can, instead of writing this cube root symbol, I can write 1 by 3 because this cube root symbol is equal to 1 by 3. Now this power is dividing with this power is multiplying with both numbers, so I'll multiply it with both numbers, first with 2 and then with 7. This is 7 power 3 and then this is the power which I'm multiplying. Now these powers will cut each other. Now this 3 will cut with this 3 and this 3 will cut with this 3. Now you are just left with 2 and 7. So 2 7s are 14 and this is your answer. Okay, now I'm going to explain you question number 2. Practice now 5, question number 2. Alright, question number 2 is, given that the prime factorization of 9261 is 3 power cube and 7 power cube, find the cube root of 9261 without using a calculator. So now here in this question, the prime factors are given, you just need to solve. Alright, you have to find out the cube root of 9261. You will again write this as cube root of, now instead of writing 9261, you will write its factors and its factors are 3 power cube and 7 power cube. 3 power cube and 7 power cube. As I've told you earlier that this cube root symbol mean 1 by 3. So you will write 1 by 3. Alright. Now this 1 by 3 is multiplying with both numbers. So I will multiply with both numbers. So now this 1 by 3 is multiplying with both numbers. So I am multiplying it with 3 first. Multiply by 1 by 3 and then with 7. 7 power cube and then 1 by 3. This 3 will cut with this 3. This 3 will cut with this 3. So just 3 is left and the 7 is left. Because 3 power 1 mean 3 and 7 power 1 mean 7. So thus just 3 and 7 are left. When you will multiply 3 with 7, you will get 21. This is your answer. Let me explain you again. What I did is I have just written prime factors and this instead of writing in cube root, I have written 1 by 3. This power is multiplying with both numbers which are inside the bracket. So I multiplied this power with both numbers and then I cut the powers. Just 1 is left over here and just 1 is left over here. 3 power 1 means 3. 7 power 1 means 7. Then I multiplied 3 and 7. I got 21. This is your answer. Thank you.